Washington's latest health reform idea, a $1 trillion health plan and a government-run public option with big tax increases, even on health benefits. And the federal deficit? The nonpartisan Congressional Budget Office says the deficit will grow $239 billion. Inflated taxes, swelling deficits, and expanded government control over your health. Tell Congress, let's slow down and reform healthcare the right way.